Do you think it's wise, though, to keep China in mind as a potential competitor of the United States on a military level?
Well, we obviously have to be mindful of the, and I referred to it a minute ago, of the Chinese military modernization programs. Anti-ship cruise and ballistic missiles that potentially can put our aircraft carriers at risk, new fifth-generation aircraft. There's been some news stories about that. So they have a lot of capabilities that they're building, but we need to be mindful of that. We need to be in a position to deal with those capabilities in the future. But China, there's no reason for China to be an adversary, and particularly in a military sense for the United States. So I think looking for ways to be constructive, to be more open, to better understand what each other's intentions are with some of these capabilities, this is the way that sovereign nations deal with each other.